in marriage, somebody's going to have to carry the cross. Individually, we are carrying our own crosses, our own cross as Christians. But because we are one in marriage, there's a cross to carry in the marriage. And one of the things that I always talk about is to not allow yourself to be the channel through which, you know, something comes into the marriage to sort of make things difficult. So it's just being on guard.